What is up, guys and girls? We are back with another video of the park. I can't believe I'm doing this. This is now the third time I've done a video for you guys. Every time I stop playing this game, it kind of makes me want to play more. I don't know why. It's weird. It keeps dragging me, drawing me back to the game. I don't know, it's maybe just some sort of, just wanting to know what happens in the game, I guess. But yeah, we're going to go straight into it, when it lets me. I'm really enjoying, what the hell was that? Not even played the game yet and I've just heard something. Oh well, yeah, no, I'm definitely enjoying this. It's different, so just have to see how it plays out. Starts on when it stops being a dick. I want to know the ending of the game. Oh. Let's see then. Go on. Go for it. What's up ahead? Am I going in circles here or something? Done the roller coaster. What the fuck is going on? This way, maybe? That looks different. What's that? Sideshow Alley. Oh my god. And you can fuck off.
The whole town was shocked by that one. Never found out who did it.
What the fuck? I don't like it. I don't like it.
Callum!
Oh, I forgot you.
Callum, where are you?
Be helpful if I actually knew where to go. I don't know where to go. Oh, fuck off. Stop it.
Poor bastard. Who did this to him?
You jump up now, I'm gonna cry. Ah! Well done. Well done. Something that I'm missing. Ah. Oh, they went there before.
These are mine.
What the fuck?
Me.
Hey! Get back here, you little bastard. What the fuck? That has changed. Where's he gone now? So I spent however long trying to find out what was going on. Oh.
park is a collage of contradictions all of its own. Millions of people die every year in car crashes, and the park has little cars designed specifically to simulate that action. Hear the children scream with joy. In the sideshow alley, you can walk away with 15 cents worth of mass-produced Chinese teddy bears while a grinning carny pockets your hard-earned $5. What secrets lie beneath the sullen waters of the lake? The tears of jilted lovers, the soiled condoms of illicit affairs, the clotted blood of the lonely suicide. And the face of the witch looms over it all. I've always despised her toothy grin and warty nose. I hate that sparkle in her weathered, watchful eyes. I think Callum is waiting for me. Inside.
There's somebody up there, I think it. Not been as scary as people have made out, actually. Just plays on your mind more. It's a psychological game, definitely. Bit like Here They Lie, I think. Because I did Here They Lie a bit back. And, yeah, that was one of them as well. Oh, fuck it. House of Horrors. House of Horrors. Okay. Done. Atlantic Island has closed this case. Island Park has closed this case. A cheering throng of townfolk gathered as we hung a heavy iron padlock on the gate. Small minded fools scared of what they don't understand. My machines lie silent and detected. And dejected. But I am not beaten. I have sent my wife and son back to Boston, and I have retreated here to the House of Horrors. I must think. I don't know what's going on. I really don't know. Get gone. Hey! Oh, you mother. This is where it's going to be jump scary now, I reckon. Awesome. Stop it! I really don't like this. Nice. Oh, fuck off. that's nice. Oh! Jesus Christ! Stop it! With your jump scares.
After they let me out, they gave me Callum back and sent me home with a handful of breadcrumbs. Home bit a sweet home. I barely recognized it. Where there had been color and light, there were shadows and regrets. Where there had been warmth, there was a bone-deep coldness that never went away. I tried my hardest to keep the ghosts at bay. Don, watching from the dusty corners while I tried to teach his son to read. My father, coldly assessing me and finding me lacking. I devoted myself to Callum and did the things that they told me. It will get better, they said. Every day will be a little better than the last. I'm in the woods now, lost and afraid. Things never got any better.
I don't like it. Fair enough. Oh, back. Oh, things are out. Okay.
Don't. Ah.
Milk cheese bread, butter, corn, potato with apple fish sticks. Don't want to take the bills for. Yeah. I don't like this now. Okay, that's just disturbing. Now, I'm gonna leave it there. Because every time I go in this loop, it's just gonna end up getting scarier and scarier, or more disturbing and more disturbing. If you've enjoyed, definitely go and give a big thumbs up. Smash that like button, let me know that you're enjoying. Comment, let me know, you know, if there's anything I've missed, because I am sort of scared, but sort of not at the same time. Let me know, so that obviously I'll probably go back later on if I miss any achievements, but well, trophies, achievements for Xbox. But yeah, trophies, and yeah, definitely go and smash the subscribe button if you want to stay tuned. Let me know, and yeah, like I say in every video, guys, stay safe, and I will see you in the next one. Dex out.